We are going to become one of the great repositories in the world, of one of the best collections in the world. It's going to be beautiful, it's going to be modern, it's going to be all the wonderful green things that everybody wants these days. It's going to be bright and friendly and accessible, and a real showpiece for the people of Canada here in the National Capital. As is the museum right next to it, which was just opened 4 months ago, as I was saying earlier. Everyone who goes into it can't believe it. You know, we have movies on the outside walls. We have all kinds of really innovative stuff. And so the word innovative is really what's behind all this. You know, if Canada is to continue being one of the great countries of the world, which we are and which we will continue to be, then innovation is the secret to all of that. Or maybe it's not a secret. Maybe everybody knows that. But it's easier to do than to say. And so we envision ourselves being a catalyst for innovation coast to coast so that all Canadians, but especially youth, will consider earning their living through innovation, whether it's through a college or university, whether it's through a designer or an applicator or a scientist. It's innovation, innovation, and innovation. Much as the previous Governor General was trying to remind us of, as the past president of the University of Waterloo, innovation is going to be the key to all Canadians, especially youth, to build just a sensational country that the whole world looks upon, just as it looked upon us in the Olympics. You know, we really kick butt in those Olympics, both in the first and the Paralympics. And so too will Canada do in innovation, and we're a part of that.